right?
The welding section here, you weld, you're going to weld the bag.
Right, and what bag, sucks up the air?
The bag is the vacuum pack machine.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Because the air is the enemy of the is the
that's right,
the
that's where the bacteria,
bacteria.
Yeah. Right. That's incredible. How much would one of these machines cost, Bernard?
Those machines are quite expensive. It is the industrial machine.
Yeah.
But you can find a good machine for $500. This one is more than $3,000.
More than $3,000.
That like that in the sous-vide for 21 days.
Wow, in refrigeration?
Yeah, in refrigeration.
Wow. All of the sous-vide we did today you can keep in the fridge for 21 days?
Yeah.
Okay.
And this you can reheat in hot water and you just plunge your bag into hot water.
But if you froze it, if you sous-vide it and then froze it, it's okay.
That for 3 months.
3 months, okay, good to know.
Okay, so this is the coq au vin.
Coq au vin. That's the chicken milanaise.
Chicken milanaise.
Milanaise.
With some veggie.
And
the mussel with cream.
Right. The shrimp provençal.
Shrimp provençal, yeah.
Provençal.
Shrimp provençal.
And then you've got your rack of lamb
with
a gremolata sauce.
Yeah.